Parker Ream coming to you from Monterey Trail High School in the Monterey Trail Tournament. Edison taking on the Mustangs, and what you see on the court, it's what you get with Edison. They only play with five players, but who needs subs anyways when you have plays like this? Makai Nunn cleaning up in the post. Still early in the first, Vikings trying to build off their momentum. Nunn drives in to Alana Bella. The nice pump fake and pull up, but it's off the mark. No worries. Tierra Snipes is there, plus the foul. But the Mustangs came into Thursday night undefeated on the year. They wouldn't go away easy. Jada Gray coast to coast as Edison led 15-12 at the end of one. Second quarter now. Destiny Adams finds Snipes down low, and she lays it in for the easy two as the Vikings were rolling. Let's keep it rolling. Bella to Nunn, and she's got the green light for three. Cash. Vikings led 32-23 at the half. Third quarter, more of the same. Bella the floater, silky smooth, and one opportunity. What do we call them? The Edison Five, the Fab Five. You know, we'll table it, come back later. The Mustangs still going at it, though. LaKayla Hale with a nice lay-in right there, but the Edison Five was just too much. Alana finds Makai, and she drains another three. In the fourth we go. Edison trying to wrap things up. Tierra dominated all night long down low, but how about this? The bank is open at 9 p.m. on a Thursday night. Later in the quarter, let's get back to basics. Down low, the initial miss, but gets her own rebound. One dribble, and it's over from that point. Edison goes on to win behind a monster night from Tierra. She thinks the Edison Five can make a good run this season.
I think we're going to make it to league very good. We're going to beat every team. We're going to put up a fight with five players. I think we're going to be undefeated when the season starts. Tomorrow's event.